10 million people in Europe who are affected by Alzheimer's disease, so there's a clear need for a treatment for these patients. And what we've done is, over a number of years, is to look at what we think causes the disease, which is the abnormal aggregation and deposition of a protein called tau protein within neurons that affects the memory and the cognition of patients. So patients with Alzheimer's disease should be able to be treated if we can prevent the buildup of this abnormal protein in the brain. This has been a major story for the university since we released the results of our phase 2 trial, demonstrating an 81% reduction in the cognitive deficit in patients in that trial. And we've now taken this on to the next level, a so-called phase 3 trial. There's a number of these trials that have recruited 1,500 patients throughout the world, from Asia, Europe, United States. So there's an international recognition that this is a compound that has been taken forward and tested out in clinical trials. The impact on the large number of people with Alzheimer's will be great, because people are desperate for a treatment that works, because currently we don't have any drugs that have long-term impact on the development of the disease.